What's going on YouTube? It's Bandwagon Bam here with Mama Wagon. We are reacting to Loose. Who requested this? That requested us to react to this, so shout you out, innit? Moscow17, I don't even know where they're from. We reacted to them the other day though.
Okay.
They're from like Wolf Road.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, so remember we just reacted to PS?
Yeah.
Yeah. They beat you.
It's called, his name is called Preacher. Preacher something. Preacher Savage, I think it might be.
Yeah. Preacher. Yeah, we just reacted to him.
Yeah.
And these two, they're ops in it. Hey, funny enough, a comment just popped up. Preacher Savage. Literally. Guys, I have recorded a public video. What's the most freakiest fit? The most freaky thing you've done? I'm gonna drop a clip in now.
Ins and outs.
In there?
Freakiest thing I've done is I bought a shoe sleep.
They're not for girls, fuck boys.
I've done before. So yeah, you saw that clip. And the link for that video will be in my description. So make sure you go check that out. I'm just getting to this.
Party. I snuck a night up in that party. I just fucking built the party. I put weed and stink.
Big screen. Oh guys, make sure you like and turn on the notifications in it. Drop
miss,
a comment.
So you don't miss anything.
Make sure you don't miss nothing. So he died as well. Yeah.
I done came to the back already, you gave him a man in the heat already. Tell bro, hold the back steady, you get run there, trying to leave it all messy. Now I need a rusty one like Benny. This caramel one's too sexy, says she wants it, but she had it already. Moscow, oh, you've done it already.
I done came to the back up already, you gave him a man in the heat already. Tell bro, hold the back steady, you get run there, trying to leave it all messy. Now I need a rusty one like Benny. This caramel one's too sexy. She wants it, but she had it already. Moscow.
Wait, who else is in Moscow? Cause I swear they're Russians or some crap.
Moscow is in Russia.
Yeah, they go by the Russians sometimes.
Okay, so is there 17 people in Moscow?
I actually don't know nothing about Moscow. You know, like nothing.
Okay, I'm sure somebody's going to tell
us. Like you see Bagel King.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, apparently that's
Why Ubegu. Moscow though?
I don't know, I'm not there. Maybe could they used to go by the name Russians. Yeah, so I don't know.
Oh, if he died already, I done canteen bang up already, gave him a man in the heat.
And do you say we've done canteen bang up already? So they're talking about prison.
Because canteen's prison normally, isn't it?
Yeah, and he said I already gave him the menu already.
See?
Must be prison, isn't it?
Oh, if he died already, I done canteen bang up already, gave him a man in the heat already. Red, so bro, hold the rock back steady, got one there, trying to leave him all messy. Now I need a rusty one like Betty. Rush from Babel, go on and test me. Got soap on the snaps, no Wesley. Scored not points and it feels like Messi. On a good day, I scored my right hand.
One of really more throw sides.
Wait, you can tell?
Yeah.
But how much of them are there? Like, who else other than Luce? I know there's... Wait, so is Luce and Luce Screw the same person or are they two different people? I know
why are you going to ask the question but then they are going to tell you?
Because that's my question for them, isn't it?
I want to know. You're doing a Q&A to them now.
No, I just want to know who Luce Screw and Luce is, isn't it?
Back there, I might score my left. My left, that's a 15 inch on my left hand. Moving all jet lag, go on and test me. Well, you know what?
Mm-hmm.
Moscow, are you. No, it's not Moscow. Luce? Luce? Is it Moscow Luce? What's the
name? His name's Luce.
Luce, ain't you hot? With hoodie.
In it, Bali. Lighting kit, because I'm hot now.
I'm kind of hot still. But ain't you hot? Because you bagged up to backside.
On a bad day, I might score my left. My left, that's a 15 inch on my left hand. Moving all jet lag, go on and test me. Well, you know about being in a trap.
And then he's got gloves on.
And he's got hood on top of hood on.
And he's got gloves on.
He probably got like three lighting kits on.
So I'm going to ask you a question, Luce. Why do you have gloves on? Are you cool? Or is it something with some reasons why? Or you got ugly hands? Which one?
I don't know. He can answer that.
Rush for the bands, drop 20 pack on a dance on a pack. I've been pebbling around these pebbles, had a long day, now my legs got cramped. Oh, yeah, we done it already. But we'll
You can all shots for your pagan friend. Big fuck, that's shillings. Numerous weddings, anonymous steppings. Bally on my face, don't know who did it. No chatting.
I said, bally on my face, didn't know who did it. So these men are just actually just trying to get, man. They're just trying to
get. They want to hurt people with their violent self.
Literally, man. It's like for real.
No bang that whack, no stealing, no dirt is done, no snitches. Phones on the right, then they're taking pictures. I ain't leaving, money ain't on nothing. I'm loose, I just feeling my vibes. I might just touch up a button. Like, dark skin ting from Woolly. Toys don't think she wants bars and woodies. Right, and the straight foot ting from Briggs and said she wants a real bad boy for the system.
Imagine going to all these areas, you know, so Woolly. Brixton.
Didn't you hear something about the girl?
Yeah, you do what? I think he just dissing the girls in the area. Must be.
Ting from Woolly, toys to think she wants bars and woodies. Right, and the straight foot ting from Brixton.
He's a grey bat thing.
Grey foot thing, yeah. So.
I knew something like that.
I think that's what they call white girls.
That's a bit mean.
I don't know, man. I don't,
why would you say that?
I don't know. I actually don't know why people call them grey foots. Blue foots, I don't know.
Regardless, you shouldn't be calling anybody any name of any form of race. Because it's bad enough when they used to call us coloureds and we don't change. I mean, we're just the same colour.
That's what they're trying to do on them, innit?
Right, no, but you don't need to do something because they've done something. You need to be the bigger person.
I hear that.
Just touch up a button, like dark skin ting from Woolly. Toys don't think she wants bars and woodies. Right, and the straight foot ting from Brixton. Says she wants a real bad boy for the system. And the black skin ting from Pet. She gives good neck, but she really don't listen. Dog got golden teeth for this night, man. Swear up, you'll block me, the whole place glisten. Like, girlfriend thinks that I'm letting. What can I say, man? The beef's intense. I don't cheat.
You went round the world, didn't it? Check all these girls, didn't it? So you've actually got names for all these girls that in every area. You've got some names.
Every area.
You're dread.
He must be the
friend. He's Atlas. He's really fog.
I'm starting bare. He's the goddamn sugar. He must be.
Seen.
You blocked me, the whole place glisten. Like, girlfriend thinks that I'm letting. What can I say when the beef's intense? I don't cheat down my man's girl. Cause I can't find my man in the ends.
cause I can't find. He's actually a savage.
Did you see him moving up and down in that thing? Because he's actually making me dizzy like I was in a boat.
Yeah, he's using a green screen. I want to get that.
You know what he's doing that? He's like, I'm on some cruise ship.
He's deep.
I'm cheating down my man's girl, cause I can't find my man in the ends. Cause I can't find my man in the ends. I done can't see the bang up already, gave him a menu sheet already. So bro, hold the brat back steady, get run dead, tryna leave it all messy. Now I need a rusty one like Betty. Campus camo one's too sexy, said she wants it but she had it already. Moscow, oh yeah, we died already. I done can't see the bang up already, gave him a menu sheet already. So bro, hold the brat back steady, get run dead.
Canteen sheet, so you went to Her Majesty's Hotel as well. Show me somebody who hasn't been to Her Majesty Hotel. Please do. Show me at least one.
I don't think we've reacted to anyone that hasn't been prison.
Why?
I was gonna say somebody in prison.
Why are you lot taking lodgings in Her Majesty Hotel?
I don't know if Dave's been prison.
Who?
Dave.
Oh no. I just don't.
I don't think. Let me just say, I
don't want you lot. Obviously, you. Oh no, have no behaviour. You wanna just go up and stab everybody with no sense.
If I had a prison, there'd be no electric.
You know, if you should have let me run a prison, your prison would be like Alcatraz Tarotted.
Why?
Alcatraz Tarotted. But you should be making me a judge because you see the deal, you pick up a knife, 20 years y'all get. 20 years y'all get. Minimum. You not even begin. Minimum. It's not maximum, minimum. If you stab somebody and kill them, you're talking about, you're not coming out until you're probably around 90. I'm sorry, 90. Well, you're talking about because until you can get that person back alive, then I let you out. When the person come back alive, then I let you out. How about that?
But I'm saying, yeah, if example, me,
mm-hmm.
If I had to roll with a knife and I know I'm getting 20 years, I'm just going to roll with a gun. So that's instant mode.
Right, roll with a gun. 35 years minimum. I'll just put a hole in it. Ammunition's the next 15, so you add that up. 50 years, just that. And you ain't shot nobody.
You're just going to make, but I'm saying, if that was me now, you're just going to make bare of your prison officer die because. If I have that gun in my hand,
my prison officer would be so militant, it would be stink.
But I'm saying, if I had that gun in my hand and I know I'm looking at a lengthy sentence, yeah, I'm killing these officers.
But you know, you
headshots.
You wouldn't be getting the headshot. You won't be getting the privilege that you lot getting because you won't be no butlins, because there won't be no arse hanging in our cell. You wouldn't be lucky to, you lot will make up your own TV. You make drama club because there wouldn't be no tellies.
I'm saying having a gun and stuff, yeah. I get reason the sentence, cool. But there's some people that's gonna be like,
some people don't care.
But then you send them down to 20. No, and people would care, yeah. But I'm saying, if I knew I had 35 years in my hand, I'm gonna use them 35 years wisely, but I'm gonna kill a couple
of them. But you know, before we, you know, to me, before we get to the stage of sentencing you for them big long years, I want to know what made you build up to that clip. Why don't we just nip it in the bud before you have that?
I'd just be like, I was riding on ops, you know, was on to me.
No, don't have no ops. This is where the problem starts. Nothing, not on nowhere. It's the government's blasted country. You lot don't own no areas. It's the government.
Okay, but I'm
listen, it's the government. We don't own nowhere. Even if you buy a house, you still don't own it until the bank say, here's the deeds, that belongs to you. And you still can't do certain things because the government's doing out your life. But what I'm saying, we need to nip it, saying why are these kids stabbing and having guns in their hands?
I don't think there's really a reason that people saw, because this was before anyone knew anything.
Like, I hear you, but it's just, it's coming, saying, it's a sad affair
but
now.
I'm saying, like, I get raising the price and having a gun.
Not
like,
price,
well, the sentencing. But to a certain degree, I don't, because that's just going to ask more reason to kill officers.
And then you lot wouldn't be clanging together, because me would have one next island.
Because you lot, I want to know this.
I'm putting you on the island.
I want to know this from you lot, having
like,
a gun.
I would have it like Shutter Island. You know Shutter Island? Remember Shutter Island?
No.
You know what, Shutter Island with DiCaprio.
No,
so there's an island man and then there's an island wife. That's why I was sending it. So you're not going to be kind to get me. I'll put you on different islands. I would.
But what, 35 years later, for having a gun, we're not going to know each other anyway. But I'm saying to you lot, yeah. I'm saying to you lot, yeah. Right now, if you have a gun, it's like 10 years, isn't it?
I don't even know.
It's like 10 years.
Like, guns are not as much as, I think guns is accessible, but not as much as knives, because you can go in the kitchen and get a knife.
Yeah, but I'm saying, example, 10 years for having a gun, cool, you take that and get like a 5-year sentence, cool, whatever. But I'm saying, if you have 35 years on you, like if mum was to raise it for 35 years, and each bullet or whatnot is 15 years, you better use that gun, and if a gun, if a police is on to me, I'm using that gun wisely, like I'm the headshot.
You'd be like Mary Hinley, you're just in the combo, you're dead in a day.
I don't mind not coming out, as long as I kill a couple of you,
right? I'm scared. A couple of you, have me in it.
I'm saying if you was a police officer, yeah.
I might even consider joining the force.
Then that's your fault. If they raise it to 5 pounds and you get headshot, that's on you.
It's trying to look all messy. Now I need a rusty one that bays. This camo wants too sexy. Says she wants it, but she had it already. She had it already. Real boys in the hood. We put tops in the four door whips and we blow my breakfast away that we should.
As I said before, everybody loves referring to boys in the hood. If you
yeah, that was a good movie still, hood, but it's quite, if it's quite heart-rending as well at the same time.
But it's
time.
Real life, that's how it actually
yeah,
is.
Yeah, in America, I don't, that's why I don't understand
America. America's tough.
I don't
England's
know,
not.
Why they do some sentence in America? Why would you do a crime in America? Because the minimum, you're getting 100 years. And I remember there was
we're getting 999 recurring years.
Yes, and I'm thinking concurrent years, and I'm thinking, but we're not in Bible time. We're not Joseph. They used to live in 900 plus years. So where are you going to get... Basically, why are you going to just say, you're not coming out? Why are you giving them 875 year sentence like anybody? You know anybody that lives for 875 years?
No.
Because me want to see them. My grandma lived to 100. And that's a miracle in itself these days. But you're talking about...
Did she reach 100 or 101?
No, she didn't reach 101. She reached 100. She passed after 100. But what I'm saying, who lives? Tell me somebody who lived to 875 years in this day and age.
That's the sentence you're getting.
And that's the sentence you're getting in America. So to me, they're not even... There was a boy who was 13, doing a sentence, and you know what he got? Nothing. He got a whole life tariff, meaning he's never going to come out. He said he's never driven, he's never had a bank account, he doesn't even know what a mobile phone looks like. He doesn't know nothing. And he's in his 40s now, and he said he would never come out of prison. So all from the time he was 13, they're sentencing as an adult, not as a child.
If you're not putting me in prison, for life anyway, yeah.
Our life is only 25
years. You better make sure that's proper life, because I'm killing a couple of guards in there.
But you have to remember, our life does not mean life. Our life is 25 years.
I prefer the death penalty than staying in the prison. I prefer death penalty.
You know, the death penalty is just as bad, because you're sitting there, don't know when your time is coming. It's worse.
No, I'm saying like you better give me a tablet and let me die right then and there.
Oh no, they're not going to give you a tablet. They're not that nice. They would actually give you a lethal injection.
I'll take that then.
Or what's the other one?
Because it might.
I don't think they do the gas anymore, I think it's lethal injection.
But hey, listen to this, yeah. Imagine sitting in there for years on top of years.
Some people have been sitting there for 15 years, mate.
I used to
wait for their death sentence.
Fam, I used to hate sitting in isolation for flipping a couple hours, let alone years.
Alright, if that's how you feel, can you imagine when these young guys sit down in the court cells, and I see them sit down in the court cells, they're like this, there's nothing above the brick wall, and just when you open the door and shut the door.
It doesn't go for long, just 16 minutes.
Oh, well, there you go.
Real boys in the hood. We put dogs in a four-door whiz and we blow my back just the way that we should. I swear I just stepped in. Can't call me like Tekken. Lethal weapon, what do you reckon? Right, bro, just fed man seven. I'll get kicked, we gave man seconds. How many times have I been in bottoms? Is this all our young thing problem? Gonna end up with HIV like Eazy-E from Get Out Captain. Do you know about being in jail?
You got to the piece right there. Back proper for real.
You really did watch it and done it.
Kick that flap or ring that bell. We kick 3 days, man, down in the station. Monday morning, sweaty as hell. My yak on my time just got extended. And I swear that they say that I'm loose because I die. Traps and I sound so offensive. 25 on the chest, man, bench it. You plastic bones. Yeah. On his ankle, looking for affection from a sweet one, should I ever have to mention? And it's Moscow B where the Russians be, I'll do it for my gang, no question. I told them man handing a notice, loose cause I'm loose when I get round there with a P45 and I do it on voltage. But this girl got what we told us, all soaking, but I do it for my bros on front of them. I done canteen a bang up already, gave him a menu sheet already. Tell bro what about.
So what do you think about that, mother?
Very informative. You really watch movies, don't you?
And this guy, he just means what he says, I suppose.
Basically, you watch a lot of movies because you actually refer to quite a lot of them. You seem like you've been rolling around the areas like really fog.
And so, is he out of all the Russians or Moscow?
Is he the leader? Not leader, but is he the more up there?
He's the most known Russian.
And how many people are in the Moscow crew?
Yeah.
That's why it sounds bad.
I'm glad I did, because I don't really. Everyone we react to from Moscow, it's always him.
Oh, so it might be just him, one lonely soldier. Who could tell?
Well, he can't be beefing the whole of Peckham with just one.
Right, my bad man gone.
Must be. Alright, got more to react to. So, guys, like, subscribe, turn on the notifications, like, right now, like up the video, and turn on the notifications right now, and tune in very soon because there's more coming your way. Peace. Party, I snuck a night up in that party. I just fucking built the party. I bought the weed and the stinky.